Are you afraid of the dark? Are you scared? I am you.
Alrighty, everybody, back at it again. Vol'Dun. Hopefully we can complete the zone this time around. There was just an update in beta, and sadly, one of those updates was the freaking experience required to level up has been increased by a massive ton. And I am pissed off, because I liked the way it was before, but it makes absolute sense, and I kind of knew this was coming. So, on Alliance side, I did Dressfar in Stormsong Valley, skipped Hero Guard Sound on one of my characters, and I got from 110 to 120. And I still had quests to do. That's not how it should be. The way they should have it is, do 1, 2, 3, and have a little bit of quest left over. That's how it should be. Or just do 1, 2, 3 and level up perfectly. But, I mean, they like to give people a little bit of leeway here and there, so that makes total sense. So I was hoping to just do Vol'Dun and Azmir, go from 110 to 120, just like I did with Alliance. Sadly, that's not going to happen. But we'll find out. We got questing to do today. Experience is a lot more than what it used to be, but it doesn't matter. We've got a lot to do, so let's go ahead and do it. Alright, we got a lot to pull. Okay, so these are bonus objective. Alright, let's see if we can pull. I'm gonna actually pop a cooldown on these guys. Actually, yeah. Oh, lit. I got a hunter if he can help me. Shit. Nice. Thanks, hunter. Let's go ahead and pop this. I like this guy, so we're already at 10%. Try to do this. Alright, so this isn't gonna be too bad.
Your kindness is unexpected.
But for those of you tuning in, thank you all very much for tuning in. Much appreciated. What is that? Oh, waves.
Well met.
I like this guy. This hunter, the freaking boss. I love this guy. He's got mass pull like a freaking G.
If you ain't part of the crew, you'll be dead.
The curse makes us strong.
I popped so many cools. Me and this hunter are gonna do bits. Where are you going? Stay with me.
I need to target something first. I do not have a target.
I love this guy. I really do.
Your treasure, it be mine now.
So actually killing some important people, but I don't have quests to do that. A little bit weird. This is not showing on my map, but I will pick it up. What's up, Quartermaster?
I won't look back.
Oh snap. Oh snap. Oh snap.
I require a target.
Thanks to what again?
Pay this debt. You have my word.
So many freaking extra items, and they're just like thanks all over the place.
I wouldn't have lasted much longer.
If you ain't part of the crew, you'll be dead.
Maji. I love this hunter dude. You don't even know. This hunter's a G. Wait.
I will repay this debt.
Oh my gosh. My boy Zun. No wonder. Dude, you're a boss, dude. So you caught up to exactly where I was. You did it on purpose? Don't group up, but stay together. I'm gonna set you on focus. Make sure we get our XP individually. But I got you on focus. Now let me go ahead and move it real quick. Lock frame. I didn't even notice that was you. Dude, you're a beast. I love you. We're gonna get through this quick. And a mass pull again. I didn't want to go get those guys. I stopped. I called it. Shit. You don't have a pet, do you? God damn it, you're playing that spec. Alright, one sec. Gonna free someone up here. Skip those guys real quick. We got some cooldowns going.
I've sacrificed everything for Zemlan, won't let us stay dead. That's the real curse.
Thank you. I won't look back.
So nice to be playing this game with someone now. I haven't done this. Oh, okay, my last. Okay, I haven't done it yet.
Things I've seen.
Where is this? Is it up here? Hey, right here. Got it. What am I in combat with? Alright, I'm gonna go to the other one. I'm in combat with something. I can't mount up. Let's pull these guys. Dude, our AoE is next level. And now I'm out of combat. Nice. Kill this guy, this should finish me. Bonus objective completed. It should be, it's on the other side of this, one second. It's in here. Alright, let's go turn these in. I was gonna say, do you have a tanking pet? We could storm through this, but I mean, your damage is good enough, so we're good.
And which lore do you bargain with?
All right, two more quests. Pissing me off with the XP boost. This XP boost is nasty. Oh, power increase. Sadly, I don't have a chest item. Yeah, this XP boost is really nasty. Come here.
I need to target something first.
Oh man, I gotta swim. I'm glad you can throw the torch on the run. It makes total sense though too. That's weird, I missed. Alright, we're making our way over here anyways. weird. Go ahead and get this guy out of the way. Alright, that is done. I see a rare spawn on the other side of that here. We have to do that. I don't see where my boy went anymore. Go pick up these other few. Oh, there's a quest over here that I did not pick up. One sec. I don't see, there it is. Why am I taking so much damage from you? What was the point of this? I had a quest that told me to go there. I don't know what the fuck. What was the point of that quest? I'm absolutely confused.
I've been defending this pond for countless years.
Oh, okay.
Your treasure, it be mine now.
Where's the freaking captain's treasure? I know we were just here, but still. Where's Captain something something's treasure? You not got that quest? Oh, you fucked me hard, dude. You fucked me so hard. You good, yeah? Okay, cool. But ignore it. I'm just gonna go do this quest then. I kinda feigned death right there if you were wondering. My warlock style of fiend.
Keep your hands off my treasure.
I mean, that's completed, but oh, okay, I get it. So do I have to do any? Okay, got it. My pet not taunt or what? I'm gonna go get that rare spawn out of the way in a minute. Perfect. Open the chest. We just received open. Oh, that is so nice. That is so nice. I'm going to the rare spawn, by the way.
I feel nothing.
This is for a quest, but I'm gonna kill it anyways. Or does it give us a quest? To one or the other. Dude, you do a lot of damage, man. Not gonna lie, you do a lot of damage. Okay, it doesn't give us a quest, but I mean, come back for a rematch. All right, I got you. All right, I'm lazy, so I'm gonna freaking jump it. That was a really nice haul from that chest. That's all I gotta say. I dieted. Oh, I did not know you dieted. How did you die? I've dieted too.
They say you have the heir of the throne?
Yeah, I got the heir. I'm the heir of the throne. Not this Zen Online douche. It's all about me, fam. I keep my trinkets and go for this.
I pray we chose our
allies. So we gon' water it up. Peace. Peace. I got my own crew. I be leading my. I am the captain now. I like this guy, man. Pirates of the freaking Caribbean action over here. Unlike dumb Tear Guard Sound, which all humans, we get like, oh, dude, look at this place. Wait, it's just off the freaking coast. Why isn't anyone taking all this? Is that what we're about to do? This place is lit. Not gonna lie, we're about to take all the gold. I better get some loot from this. Give me a mount or something from this, fam. Alright, where you at? Because I want a mass pull, and I want a mass pull hard. I even got an NPC that's gonna help me. First mate. My first mate. Are you here yet? Where you at, my G? I guess we don't have the same tango. Alright, mass pull. I mass pull like a boss. Shit. Well, that didn't work.
Well, look at you, the mighty hero.
I absolutely love the dead guys, though. That guy that just made a joke at me. It's funny. It's actually pretty fun. It's actually fun to die sometimes. It's not fun to die. I hate dying. It's just Destro Warlocks don't have the best. Wait, what the fuck was that? Destro Warlocks just don't have the best of defensive capabilities, as you guys can see. Dark Pact might be a little bit better than Demon Skin if I want to go ahead and do those type of pulls. And I'm pretty sure that's what I might have to switch to in a bit. I hate dying. Oh, for those of you tuning in, though, I do have a new video editor, so things gonna be lit. I gotta get used to, I gotta learn how to use it, though. But it gonna be lit. Alright. Oh, no. They locked me. Oh, there he is. Took him forever. Uh-oh, my trinket pulled. Nah, it was my trinket that pulled. I'm already 7 out of 12. I'm gonna place the Tingo on the altar. Oh, I'm big. I get a big buff. Movement size increase. Oh, I'm lit. Just stay. Should be done. Yeah. Some altar.
I cannot loot that.
Do you want something? May the Loa bring you fortune.
Oh, it's this. My bad.
I must get closer.
Do you know who I am? Give my regards to the throne.
Coming. I shall activate boss mode. But oh snap, dude, look at what's coming in. We've activated it. The king who thinks he controls and owns it. But he don't own that. Dude, you're like Itachi, bro. You got the freaking crow jutsu. All you need is to, like, put me and you together, we're Itachi Uchiha, fam. I've got the fire jutsu, you got the crows. We lit. All right, Pirate King, you done.
I do not have a target.
They say you have the air of the.
Oh my gosh, we're gonna get some nice loot today. All upgraded to an epic 251. You know what's up. Take me back, my G. I'm still chapter 5 out of 7. Ha! I recruited these guys, man. This is awesome. I like these guys, man. Freaking. It's great. Oh, they're gonna actually follow me there too. Unlike some quests where you just eventually find them that were already there. I got the crew, fam. I got the crew.
What did you bring me?
The crew.
Remember, everything has its use.
Oh, now we get to go there. Awesome, thank you. I knew I was doing these quests in order. There's a quest over there, and I have no clue what it was. Am I still on 5 out of 7? 5 out of 7. What the fuck are they, then? Atulamon and Storming the Spire. Atulamon. Storming the Spire. I don't even see them on. They're up here on my map, like freaking douches. Oh, well, we're going there. Next area. This. I know there was a wanted quest over there, so we're going to go ahead and hit it up. I've already looked at this whole area last time, so I know there's no more treasures that I need to get, nor rare spawns, except for the fact that there is a couple quests down here. They were active, but I mean, this one's taking me to it, so that's good. Nice. I knew exactly where it would be too. There's the quest that I saw, the wanted one behind him. There it is. I've introduced myself, man. I've introduced myself, man. Why are we introducing ourselves to Skull, fam?
What you need?
This is what I thought. I was like, there's no way that's the only quest we're getting.
Stay safe, out there.
Oh, he wants me to go pretty far away. I'm not even questing in this area. Alright. Oh no, I saw this guy last time. Well, there he is. Where you at, Zen? Where'd you go? I'm already at 50%. I wonder, can't I doubt it. I really doubt. Yeah, you can't. I thought my boy just got eaten up. There he is. Perfect timing. But you pulled something. The vendor over here. I want to see what this is all about.
Got anything for me?
No, not yet. Not the yet, the magi. So on the other side of this. Got it. Fuck no. Alright, let's pull all of this then. So late, bro. So late. I'm already half of that quest completed. Like a boss. I don't know how I survived that, to be honest with you. I really don't know how I survived it. Ooh, rare spawn. I'm heading to the rare spawn first. Actually, I'll probably go kill the guy for the quest first. West guy. He's up top, so not yet. There's something here that we're supposed to pick up. I don't see it. Where is it? I can't pick anything up. Oh, it's under here. Yep. Thank you. That's a hidden cave. Little skull. At least the quest guy is over here now. Turn in.
No one deserves this fate.
Oof, a lot of quests here. I can tell the XP was increased so freaking hard. So you got some things to turn in. Go.